Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Red. Welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't posted in like 2 weeks, but well, it's not that long, but to me it's kind of long. But I went to Meijer and got some like a little bit of Valentine's Day stuff because Valentine's Day is like a few weeks away. Next month, but I also got some shoes. But yeah. So these shoes, got it from but I already have them a little dirty. But yeah, they're Nike. So yeah, those are the shoes. Well, I got like really few. I only got like 4 things, but I'm still doing a video about it. So again, I got this from Meijer. The first thing I got is this heart thing. It has chocolate in it. Yeah, they're all the same thing. So I didn't want to buy a really expensive one, cause this one was like $10 or $11. I think it was on sale. But yeah. Then the next thing I got was this, I don't know what's under it, but like this, this thing. It's a rice. And it has sprinkles all over it. But there's like brown. I don't know if there's like chocolate over the rice krispies. But yeah, it looks really delicious. So yeah. And then I got this. These little candies. Which I am gonna get more stuff, but it was really tempting to not buy anything, so I bought it. Yeah. Like, stuff there was kind of cheap. This is like, I don't know how much this is, but this was like $1. And then the last thing I got was this. I never had one of these before. I don't really know what to do. Maybe when I open it, it will make more sense. Well, I don't know what you do with it. But it's not open. I just took the plastic off. But I'm pretty sure it will make more sense once you. I think you like dip it in like the powder. I don't know. Because I never had one of those before, so I don't really know what you did. But yeah, that.